Maybe I see you working hard. Wanna let you know I'm proud. Let you know that I admire what you do. Don't know if I need to reassure you. My life will be purposeless without you. If I want it, when I ask you, you inspire me to be better. You challenge me for the better. Sit back and let me pour out my love letter. Let me help you. Take off your shoes. Untie your shoestrings. Take off your cufflinks. Did you wanna eat food? Let me feed you. Let me run your bath water. Whatever you desire. I'll fly ya. Sing you a song. Turn the game on. I'll brush your hair. Help you put your durag on. Want a foot rub. Want a manicure. Baby, I'm yours. I wanna cater to you, boy. Let me cater to you. Baby, you blow me away. I got your slippers, your dinner, your dessert, and so much more. Inspire me from the heart. Ain't nothing tear us apart. You're all I want in a man. I put my life in your hands. I got your slippers, your dinner, your dessert, and so much more.
If you want it, say the word. I know whatever I'm not fulfilling, another woman is willing. I'm gonna fulfill you, my body and spirit. I promise ya. I keep myself up, remain the same chick you fell in love with. I keep it tight, I keep my figure right. I'll keep my hair fixed, keep rocking the hottest outfit. When you come home, they tell me on my shoulder, I will over. Baby, I heard you. I'm here to serve you.
You need okay.
All I wanna do is cater to you, boy.
Let me cater to you, cause baby, this is your day. Do anything for my man. Baby, you blow me away. I got your slippers, your dinner, your dessert, and so much more. Anything you want, let me cater.
And my one true love,
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship
and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
And love you today and tomorrow and forever and forever and forever.
I wish you the best married life. I wish your union is blessed. I pray for God to be at the center of your union. You guys look so beautiful. I'm happy to be here.
We believe God will guide you in this journey together, and you are going places together. Walk together.
Thank God for the family, we thank God for the couple, because God has given them the privilege to actually summarize that their marriage, and we pray that God will grant them good health.
Listen to my heart go ba-do, boot up, beady-da-do. make the club take sweat. But if they don't, I'm out to spread a buck. Doesn't really matter.
I don't know if anybody noticed, Ayo was actually 6'1" by the time he met Charisse, and now he's 5'10" or 5'11". And it's mad. It's like, as he's gotten smaller, he's gotten wider. It don't make no sense.
He's gonna end up being a square.
You can't beat me. You have witnesses.
Thank you. I would also like to just mention, Charisse, that's some real jollof rice you're eating right there.
That's some real jollof rice. That's some real jollof rice.
Right, Kadidi! For all my Nigerians, you know you're eating some real jollof rice. For all my Ghanaians, this is your first time.
Oh! Forward only, backwards never. Keep going forward. My sister, wait, come here. No. My sister, you are out. You prevent this girl from sitting. Can you leave my game, please? You remove it from her. My sister, what is yours shall never be stolen from you. They wanted to rob you. The devil is a liar. Stand up,
let's go. We've got a young princess coming from Ghana and a young Yoruba prince.
Wait, forget that. Wakanda forever.
None of that. And they met in East London, had a love, marinated in the governor bar.
Like, seasoned straight from Bagel King. Don't get that.
And they're getting married in a very,
very nice venue.
Very nice venue. I don't know how they let black people in here.
I really don't.
Like
traditional wedding, everything. She's been able to go back to uni, get her life back together. She's graduating next month. And I just want to thank God for her life, because that's amazing. And that's because definitely the Bible says that two are better than one. So I believe it's because they were a team and there was someone always there doing something. So, you know, we thank God for that. And I just want to tell Ayo as well that you're very lucky, because you've got yourself someone who's really like understanding, and she allows people to be individuals. Like most people that are the groomsmen and the bridesmaids, they go, oh, why are you and Cherie so close? Because you two have like a very different life. Sorry.
I am voting for Larry as well.
How amazing she looks. Deep gap, please. She is amazing. She looks amazing. Everything she does is amazing. I know we always say that Nigerians have the better jollof rice. When I'm around my Ghanaian family, they have the best jollof rice. But Cherise has the best jollof rice. I'll tell you that for free. Sorry, Mom. Sorry. I'm sorry. But yes, and her fried rice. Oh, God.
Thank you. I want it.